Hey guys, here we are at Suzuka in the Radicals. Probably still Christmas for a lot of people, but here in Melbourne, yep, no more Christmas. 12 months to go till Santa comes. I hope you all had a happy and safe Christmas. And yeah, sort of jump in, have a quick race. We're in pretty good territory this season with this setup. It's still a bit loose, but yeah, really looking forward to just having a crack and yeah, qualified fourth and car three. So, of course, being Christmas, you're not gonna have a huge turnout, and I'm guessing the strength of field's not massive. But either way, thanks to everyone who subscribed lately, really appreciate it. If you haven't yet, click on that subscribe button down below, and yeah, it'll give us some good content. Let's get racing, hey. Good luck, everyone, and Merry Christmas.
V4. Okay, Glenn, get ready. Green, green, green.
So she's a bit loose on lap one, but we've got Jochem up ahead who won almost the whole Radical season 4, 2019, so we'll stay near him, that'd be nice. God, I love this car.
Increase to 0.8. Right side, clear right.
So it'd be nice. I know Jochem's just going to take off. We have a three-way battle with these guys. Four-way if Taylor stays with us. Going on your own, take 130R flat. I'm not too sure. In a slipstream. So far, so good.
Okay, Glenn, keep piling on the pressure, and he'll make a mistake. The gap ahead is now 0.8.
Like you had a premonition there, crew chief. Gone wide again, or is that just a bit of net code? I've gone wide now.
The gap behind is now 0.9.
Oh, good. Thank you. bad lap time.
The leader's just done a 154.92.
4.9. See you later, Joachim. Second here. Now we can go slap. Getting away. Supposed to understeer. Come on, Marcus. There it goes. Don't hit anything. Damn it. Let's push that a little bit too much. A bit above my pay grade. These guys, I was going faster than him.
The leader has just done a 154.68.
Nice work, Marcus.
E7, don't panic, you've got time to sort this out. Yellow flag, caution.
Might not all be lost. Thank you. 3.8 away from where we were. Massive understeer there.
The gap behind is now 3.1 seconds. 2. Dion, ahead is now 3.3 seconds.
1-4, buddy.
Green Delta. Third.
The gap to Leon ahead is now 2.9 seconds.
Sure is, buddy.
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
Sympathy spin.
Okay, Glenn, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Flag favor, guys. Probably gonna be spooned. Thank you. When to do it. Gotta plug the channel before they leave. Good fun, Jordan. Nice one, mate.
That's it. We're done.
Good race, Ben.
Oh, I was spewing about that sympathy spin. Well, it was about three laps ago where you just got a little bit loose and then I got really loose. But yeah, good fun.
Have to drive now.
Still Christmas where you are? Oh, Thailand had a big one. I had a big one. I'm just... Lap four. That was looking good. Like they were getting away, but I was starting to get into a groove and I realised they're not that far away. And finding those people. Little 1% of... Over. Finish where we started, buddy. Oh, I just really don't like that section with this setup. It's really understeering. You just gotta wait and wait and wait to get on the throttle. And then it's pushed way too hard. Right on the limit there. Hitting the apex nice. Little bit of a bump. But that was alright. Stabilize it again. And then just a little bit too much on the brakes, and then the rear end said bye bye. Yeah, I already realized, hadn't even touched the throttle there. Usually, you can try and scoop it up. No throttle until I was already spun. And it was just wait. I didn't want to rejoin too bad. Just like, oh, I couldn't quite see him because of the angle there. Like, oh, hit the road. So we finished where we started. Not the highest strength of field, 17:40. Jockham's just run away with it, 54.5. Let's have a look at his laps before we check everything else out. There it is, 56, 54, 55, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 5 flat. Come on, Knackers, then a 4.9. Cruising. So we started fourth, we finished fourth, and we gained 10 I rating out of that. One safety rating, 67 points. We're going to wait for a split race some stage, hopefully through the weekend, get a higher strength of field, chase some championship points. But to be honest, I'm just glad that one's over. Not a fan of Suzuka. The Grand Prix circuit anyway. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Give us a thumbs up if you liked it. Down if you didn't, make sure you subscribe and come check me out on Twitch on the weekends. And I'll see you next time. Bye.